I don't simply want to teach you about the brain. I want to give you knowledge that propels you toward another discovery.
You know, imagine knowing exactly what someone was thinking.